Just want to take a few seconds to say thank you. A lot of you have greeted me for a birthday. I didn't expect that. My team just decided to put it online. Anyway, thank you very much for the birthday greetings. We have our meditation in 25 minutes, and I just want to take a few minutes to say thank you because I don't want to distract from what we're supposed to do, which is to do our meditation and for the emotional healing. So if you can join me in a short meditation right now, we're going to be doing maybe a five-minute meditation. Okay? All right, so join me with that, and then we'll sign off, and then we'll sign back on to Ankara Light Theater. Okay? So just put your hands on your heart. Be still. I'm not the body, I'm not the emotion, not the thoughts. I'm the soul. Okay, let me just turn this off. I am the soul. I'm a spiritual being of divine intelligence, divine love, divine power. I am that. I'm connected in one to my higher soul. I'm connected in one to the divine spirit in me. I'm a child of God, I'm one with God, I'm one with all. There is only oneness. So just be still. Imagine a point of light above your head, just a point of light. A super brilliant point of light. Allow your entire consciousness to gently drift upwards towards that light. Just be still. Allow your awareness to enter that brilliant light. Now. You are now completely in that light. Keep your tongue in your palate, be still and let go. The rest will be done for you. We are one. Just be still and let go.
Thank you.
Just be still. May you, the soul, the spiritual self, be bathed and immersed in brilliant light in an ocean of divine love. And in that ocean, may you be filled with waves of love, waves of sweetness, waves and waves of ananda, divine bliss and divine ecstasy. Just be still. That is your true nature. Be still. Be aware of this energy. And just simply let go and let things be now. Vajra Guru Padma Siddhi Hum. Om Ahum. Vajra Guru Padma Siddhi Hum. Om Vajra Guru Padma Siddhi Hum. Be still and let go now. Namaste. All right, so I hope you all enjoyed the short meditation, and thank you again for your birthday wishes. You know, in this incarnation, that's the task they gave me, so we just keep doing it. So thank you. That was a small gift for you. I hope it lit up your soul with love, with joy, with peace, and divine bliss. That's what ananda is. So we'll see you in about 10 minutes for Anchor the Light meditation. And remember, today is emotional healing. Okay, have your salt water bucket and everything ready, because we're going to do some chakra scrubbing. Okay.